As of today, all the dates on this map have been accurate, but the question is whether that will still hold true tomorrow. Normally, the UFOs arrive in the city a few days before Halloween and surrounding it first. But with so few days left, it seems unlikely they'll follow the usual pattern. There are rumors that Rockstar might do things differently this year and keep the UFOs around all weekend, though this hasn't been confirmed. For now, you can still use this map to find the UFO locations. Tomorrow we'll know if it needs an update. The UFOs can be seen at night from 10 p.m. to 4 a.m. If you get too close, they release an energy pulse and disappear. If you do this before midnight, there is a big chance they will reappear after about 8 minutes. The UFOs appear on a different location every day and gradually move closer to the city, eventually surrounding and attacking it. In the first week, there's only one UFO each time, but by week 2, there can be 3 or more in the sky at once. The goal is to take a photo of each UFO to unlock a special item. You're allowed to miss only one, so make sure not to miss the UFOs that are only around for one day. Thanks for watching and good luck!